everyone, welcome to my channel Learn and Enlighten Minds with Supriya. This is one of the educational platforms where you can learn English. You can improve your vocabulary through different activities and games. Okay? So this storytelling competition is organized by Let's Learn Spoken English Classes. So we also run online spoken English classes through which you can improve your English. So first, I would like to thanks to all the participants and special thanks to the parents for their support. Okay, so now without wasting time, I would like to introduce the judges of this competition. So Group A will be judged by my talented friend Ms. Mukta Kusrai, who is working as content editor in Pune, and Group B will be judged by my former colleague. Also, she is an English teacher in Delhi. Monika Srivastava. I have three announcements for you people. First one is, all the participants, they will get e-certificate, that is certificate of participation. Second one is, all the winners, they will get attractive prizes and certificate of achievement. And we have decided to give one more certificate, that is certificate of excellence, which will be given to those who are the best storyteller, who are amazing storyteller, but only because of less YouTube likes, they couldn't make it. Okay, but these names will be announced at the end. Okay, so now without wasting time, I request all the judges to announce the result.
Welcome to Learn and Enlighten Minds with Supriya Ma'am. Supriya Ma'am has been a great colleague and a dear friend of mine. She entrusted me with this huge responsibility of judging the storytelling competition, and I can't thank her enough because we teachers are never off duty, and given any such opportunity, we just sort of grab it. A little about me, I have done my BCom and LLB from Jabalpur, Madhya Pradesh. Also, I have completed my BEd from Pune University. Right now, I am based in Delhi and currently working with a Delhi-based international school and also pursuing my MA in English. Judging this competition has not been easy for me, to be very honest. But having said that, I was amazed to see such small yet brilliant minds perform so well, and they put their best foot forward. And congratulations to all the parents for working behind the curtains and leaving no stone unturned to showcase their kids' talent and encouraging them to come and perform on this platform. So here I am to announce this, but before announcing it, I would like to mention a few points regarding the judgment criteria. As we all know that 50% is based on YouTube likes and 50% on parameters like fluency, expressions, presentation, your content, voice modulation. Parents, also one thing I would like to put forth is YouTube likes can be deceiving. They can be deceiving. I can go through a video, I may like it, but I may not press the like button. Or I may press a like button, but I do not like it so much, I just press it to encourage the person. So they can be deceiving. So next time when we prepare our children for any such competition, let us focus more on the skill to be developed. Let us focus more on the process and enjoy the process rather than the destination. And let our children take away some good things from this competition, from this healthy competition, and not just coming first and second. It is the secondary thing. So not making you wait even more now, let us come to the announcements. Also, my request to all the children who could not make to it, so please do not get disappointed. Relax, this is just one chapter of the whole book. You have many more competitions to come. So brush yourself up, pull up your socks, develop more confidence, and you will be there. So I'll start with the child who has bagged the second position in the competition, Ishant Kulkarni. Congratulations, Ishant. And the child who bagged the first position is Swara Amble. Congratulations.
Congratulations, winners. Okay, so now, as I told you, that we have one more certificate, that is Certificate of Excellence. Okay, so now I am going to announce the name of those who are the best storyteller according to the judges, but they didn't get maximum YouTube likes. Okay, so I'll share the names of those who get Certificate of Excellence from Group A. That is Arushan Sonthalia. So congratulations, Arushan. And the second one is Kushal Agarwal. Congratulations, Kushal. You are an amazing storyteller. Okay, so now from Group B, the first one who impressed judges, she is Vidita Mogulpitti. Congratulations, Vidita. Second one is Nikita More. Congratulations, Nikita. Congratulations, all the winner, all the participants and winner, you will get your certificate soon, and all the winners, you will get your prizes very soon. So enjoy and let's celebrate. Okay, so if in future if we will conduct such contest, then definitely we will inform you. Okay, thank you so much for your participation.